You should be focusing on the Great Spirit.
Remember, Zao, a clever fennec can catch two hares.
What?
The girl is bringing us closer to Ikakaramba.
Right. Do you come up with these sayings yourself? I just want to say I am sorry. No! No! Wait!
As annoying as a tokoloshe.
Zao!
How did she get past here?
Maybe she flew.
Ah, Gwenda.
So, you're sweating.
You are more than welcome to take over. is everything so dangerous?
The girl appears non-threatening.
So does the leopard from far away.
What?
I was trying to do one of your sayings.
I do not understand.
Fine, fine. This is not funny. Gods!
She is fast.
Great baobab tree of Kenzera. Shamans would often rest in the hollow, meditating, considering life, death, and all between.
You are a shaman now, ZAU. Perhaps such an act would yield a benefit, to take a moment of respite, of reflection.
Maybe. Maybe.
are smiling.
My father would take me to the same baobab trees to meditate. And I would hate it. Every time he would go, he insisted it was good. When you are older, you will remember this, you know. Or when I am gone, you'll remember how annoying you are at these moments. And you will feel sorry for me. And you will laugh. He was right.
Clever fennec can catch two hares.
The lift to Ikakaramba. Do you sense that?
Yes. The lift is incensed with spiritual energy. Those who are fleeing must have been trapped.
Make your preparations, shaman. This will not be easy. Be ready, ZAU.
did they deny you?
They all have their reasons.
So they said no to you and you just left them?
Denial is a path that winds without end. Yet the path to its destination, it cannot bend.
I do not understand.
In time, you will.
Are you okay?
Me? Never better. But the way you took that Rojo out was amazing! So brave! That spirit went rah! And you went back, bing, boom! With the masks and dancing and jumping!
Well, you are safe now. So no need to be scared of it anymore. Or me.
You? Who is scared of you? Because I ran. I thought we were playing a game.
A game? We leapt over pits of spikes, sweated over stone blocks, encountered boat breakers for a game?
Well, I am ZAU, shaman of Amandla, and I wish to apologize to you for running recklessly over the bridge. I was careless.
Oh, thank you. Thinking of it, that was a bit scary. My name is Liana.
Liana, I seek the great spirit of the sky.
You mean Impundulu?
Yes. Do you know her?
Yes. We would always play and laugh together. But then, things started changing. A storm grew and grew. And Impundulu was not the same anymore. No laughing, no playing. She went to the skies. The storms never stopped. Then everyone was gone. I stayed for Impundulu to make sure she was okay. But when I call her, she does not answer.
That was who you were calling to on the bridge.
Yes. I call and call and call, and never an answer. She only stays within the skies. If we can just play again, me and her, then it will be okay.
Liana, we need to stop these storms. For us to do so, we must get closer to the skies. Do you know how we can do that?
Closer? I do, but the storms are... Now that is scary. The only way to reach the skies is through the waterworks, the highest point of Ikakaramba. But It has been locked since the village was abandoned. And the keys are deep within the mines, so I do not know.
Eliana, I know you are brave. I can see it. How about we go together? First to the mines.
Really? You will really help us, Zau?
I will do my best.